Hi guys, I have some unboxings for today. That thing to do. So let's just start off with the first one. The first one's before the Emoji Movie on Blu-ray. I found this at a Dollar Tree, which I'm really surprised. Like, this movie came out not too long ago. 2017, I guess nobody don't really like this movie. But anyway, here's the front. I like this movie. His spine and your back. Let's open this up. It'll probably be nothing cool. Probably just have like it's a bowling artwork, of course, but you never know. How do I get this open? There we go. This is actually my first time owning this on DVD, I mean on Blu-ray. Not on DVD. Because I have it a lot on, well, only two copies. One copy of this on DVD. Come on. Or two and a half. This is going to be hard. This can step ahead. From this part. There we go. I got it. Okay. It's your front end, spine, and your back. Make sure there's no papers. Probably not. And there is. Okay. Oh, it just comes with a Blu-ray. Yeah, well, it's cool. I have this on DVD, so it's really cool to have some boy right now. Love this movie. It is like a good one. If you haven't seen this, go watch the movie. But, thanks for watching, everybody. Hope you guys have a good day tonight. And I'll see you in the next video. Bye.